Setting up two-factor authentication for Roblox games. Give you extra protection to secure your account. On the other hand, setting up two-factor authentication can also be annoying for you. Because, as you can tell, it keeps asking you for OPT code to log in. So, in this video, I'll quickly show you how to turn it off or remove two-factor authentication from your mobile device. So, let's get started. To turn off two-factor authentication completely, you need to open Roblox apps, tap Login, enter your login credential. Now this is going to ask you to enter 6-digit code. Now, if everything is okay, you'll receive an email with 6-digit code on your email account. So you can open up your mail apps. Now copy the code from here, go back to your apps. Now fill up the checkbox. Now tap Verify. Now this will give you access to your account. Now to remove the two-step verification, tap 3-dot, scroll down, tap Setting, tap Security. Now you need to turn off these two settings. Tap here, tap Yes. You to enter 6-digit code. After that, your Roblox account will remove the two-step verification, and after that, Roblox will never ask you to enter any 6-digit code for your Roblox account. So guys, this is how you can disable or delete the two-factor authentication for your Roblox account. If you have more questions about it, leave them in the comment section. Thanks for watching.